Terrible start. I didn't even get that guy's name. I don't know who I'm fucking chasing. He's gotta be the guy by the tank, right? I'm so upset right now. I like this car though. Oh my
How's it
god.
been?
I've
Listen,
been great.
give
What the
us a
fuck
call
do
at
you want?
TPI.
Shut up. I am fucking busy. It's because these guys know my identity. They think they can call me whenever the fuck they want to get me to do what the fuck they want. I'm a vigilante for the city, not for you goddamn criminals. This dude just went off the radar. Oh, they killed him. Shit! I don't even know if Hot Happy Boy is the guy. Nappy Boy is the guy I'm looking for. Oh, what car is that? What the fu- Oh, I know what that car is. Oh no! There we go. Boy, it just absorbed the entire impact of that. This car is kind of sweet. Doesn't go very fast, though. I like it, though. It's like the Steve McQueen bullet car. I wonder if I could keep this. Let's drive this home, see if we can keep it. Oh, he wants a Cheval. Those things are everywhere. Cheval Surge, an Ocelot Jackal, Schaefer, Shafter, or whatever the fuck. Oh my god, dude, you are fuck out of here. Let's drive this home. I want to see if I can put it in my garage. Oh, the target's still alive? No way, is the target still alive? How is the target still alive? Alright, fuck it. I'm not gonna argue. Not on the map anymore. Get the fuck out of the way. I know, life sucks. Serious glare off that building. Move the fuck out of the way, dude. Oh, she's got good fucking reflexes. She's like Spider-Man. Lester is no longer offering reward for the target. Next door neighbors are louder than a motherfucker. I hear their TV, and there's a gap between houses. You hear their TV? Holy shit, you done made a mistake, my friend. I think y'all done made a mistake. Oh, there's a tree. I was looking for a tree. All right, well, we lost that twice. Let's see what car is that? And what car is this? This is the Vapid. Does he want a Vapid? Nope. Sentinel. Oh no, wait. A Vapid Dominator. No, I don't think this is the same thing. A Dominator is not this. This is not a Dominator. What car is this? Get back in. It's a Denier. Vapid Stanier, whatever the fuck it's called. No, dude, get in the other car. What's going on, Quali Squiddy? Welcome to the stream. Are you hung like a horse? Am I hung like a horse? I am not hung like a horse, sadly enough. I will say, Squiddy, that you got about two more of those before I ban you. I'm not real patient with stuff like that, so if you can't be mature, you gotta find another channel. Somebody got the tank. Who destroyed the tank? I wonder who they got. Who got it? Oh, they're close by. No, I don't think it's funny. I won't play along. But I give everybody a shot. Whoa, what the hell happened to that car? Are you seeing this? How the fuck is he surviving that shit? Nah, that's okay, buddy. He done fucked up my car. Alright, so where was I going? Home? Alright, I'm never gonna make it in this piece of shit now. What was? That he wasn't dying? He was getting bullets. He was taking bullets to the chest and not dying? I thought that was odd, too. I got no control with no wheels. Is that the same car right there? That is the same car. Let's just upgrade. Oh, dude. All right. It's on like Donkey Kong, mofo. Oh, that happens more often than not, dude. I've banned like four people already. It offended one of the women that watched the stream, and it was just ridiculous. Now I can't. Now I don't even take a chance. She unfollowed me and the whole shit. Bye, bitch. Yeah, it happens a lot. I don't know why people seem to think that that's entertaining, but you'll get someone to come on and start asking the oddest, ridiculous questions like that. And, you know, at first I was playing along, but and then it just escalates and it gets worse and worse and worse. So now I try to nip it in the bud. I don't want to be a prude about it, but, you know, some people that are watching aren't cool with it. And, you know, it's got to be a friendly stream for everyone. So, I mean, if it were an all, you know, all male stream or whatever, maybe. But sometimes I have ladies here and... Or young kids. I have young guys watching, and I don't want them to have to listen to that stuff or read that stuff. So now I gotta be a jerk. Oh no. Back in the car, back in the car! Tree! Squirrel! Oh, you're so lucky. Well, you know what though, Mo? It's better than the guys who just start insulting you. So I think I'd almost rather have the crazy sexual questions over the berating about how much of a loser I am or how much I suck. I get that. If they real and they really wanted to know if you were hanging low, probably preferably in a pic. Yeah, it's nuts. But you know, you take the good with the bad. For every and I'm not even saying that last guy was a bad guy, but for every troll you get like three great people. You know, I've met a couple of really great people lately. There's Super Jacks 5, who actually has a really great channel. You should go follow him. One of his moderators, Cheese, she's awesome. She's about to start streaming. It's another kid named King Reptar 97. He's really cool too. So, for every knucklehead, you get some solid folks. I can't even imagine. I was actually watching one of the big streamers, like the people that have tens of thousands of followers, and some of the stuff that they have to endure. I am not dealing with anything compared to the stuff that is said to them. That's craziness. I don't know why people would want to come into the channel to say stuff like that. I, you know, if you have nothing nice to say, why say anything, in my opinion? But, you know, I never go to a channel and say crazy stuff. If I don't like what the person's doing or I'm not entertained or whatever, I just leave the channel. There's like 100,000 channels on Twitch. You can go watch anything. I don't know why it's entertaining to start just messing with somebody. But, you know, to each his own. Yeah, the women. Oh my god. I've watched the female streamers, the stuff they get, nothing. I get nothing compared to what they get. I want to show me your tits, I want to lick your this and that, and it's like, whoa, okay. Sidecar Angel, she handles it really well. She embraces it, she doesn't lose her shit over it. She answers pretty much everything and anything. She's better than me, though. But I guess, you know, as a woman, you probably deal with nonsense like that on a regular basis just walking down the street, so, you know. Damn, I can't lose these oh, there's a wall. I was looking for a wall. Oh, Lola gets it really bad. Lola's the suicide girl, right? Yeah, Lola Nirvana, I think her name is. She gets it bad. But they assume that her stream is going to be sexual because she's a suicide girl. And really, yeah. But, and she doesn't really talk about... nothing that she does is sexual. She's a straight gamer. She's actually pretty good. I shouldn't have said actually pretty good. That was sexist. But she's really good. She's really good, and she just straight up plays. Because some of these girls, you know, they put themselves in like bustiers and they get on camera, it's all cleavage and you know, and titillation. Some. But there are some girls that are just really serious gamers that happen to be hot. And they get the craziest stuff said to them. Yeah, is she still playing The Last of Us? Last time I went to her, she was playing The Last of Us, and she's been playing that for a long, long time.